Just so you know, guys, everything's been shut off. So what I like to do, sometimes I like to try something hard first, and then something less difficult. So for this, I might then try something with a little bit wider point. See if we can do that. Kind of snug. Always about doing something that's creative. So I'm just going to tape this pen to this thing right here. Over here and see if a little bit more friction stops it completely or if I can still move it. So I can still move it. What you want to do is you want to gradually move up from smaller diameter balance points to larger diameter balance points. This will help build your energy. Not just your energy, but like your, it'll build your energetic body, I guess is what I was going to say. So that the object feels you much more strongly. So that's a bit, that's just a bit stronger. Now what we might do is see if we can't balance it on something like this. So we'll just get this out of the way and see if we can't do that. So, this is kind of my now what we can do, because this is curled over quite a bit, we can curl it over the other way this and then put that over it. Oops. Come on. So you might not be able to do it with your hand up in the air because you might need a lot more relaxation. So you might put your hand down on the desk. Yeah, there you go. Now put it out to the side. Bring it in closer. Still not underneath it. There we go, got a little bit of movement. Put your hand like this so it is underneath it, but try different hands. So put your hand underneath it, your other hand. Yeah, so no discernible movement when I was doing that. But this is how you can build your skill. Start out with a needle. Move to even a fatter needle. Bigger and bigger needle points. And then balance it on like a pen or something. And then balance it on, you know, this is a little too big, so you might want to have something that's just slightly bigger than the pen. So maybe like a crochet hook, you know, something like that.